And before this, I actually didn't know how huge the problem was, even though I myself am a person with disability, born and raised in Kenya, and have siblings who have disabilities. And what sparked in my mind is that, wait a minute, this is a global issue. And I've always looked for a way to give back the disability community in a meaningful way. It's high time we leverage on digital technologies to reach more persons with disabilities across the continent, to help more entrepreneurs with disabilities become disability innovators, and to build the largest community of persons with disabilities who interact with AT innovation on a day-to-day basis. And we can't do this if we don't leverage on the partnerships and the friendships we have in this room today. So,